it quiet.
Wish I'd thought of that.
Yes. We're Husker Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy in the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Guy in the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Move up, Sarge.
We're Husker Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Here we go. Good job, buddy. Two more for the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going into this. Nice. We got what we need.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Right, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes one.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up, hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks. Thanks, Hags.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Marlo.
Trap's clear.
Good eye, Marlon. The trap's disarmed.
That's a long way down, huh? Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They're dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there. Then that one. All right. We're gonna lay down a base of fire. The best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin them down. Then you hit them from the side.